The results are in for the National 2020 Stuck at Prom contest. And the winner is Sparta's Peyton Manker. The recent high school graduate won a $10,000 scholarship with her COVID-19 themed dress, honoring first responders. Manker says it took 41 rolls of duct tape and 395 hours to make the beautiful award-winning dress. But obviously, it was worth the effort. This is the 20th year of the annual contest put on by the duct tape brand.